complete stop to gate. The captain will then turn off the fastened seatbelt sign, indicating it is safe to use the scan. Please use caution as main overhead compartment vertical may have shifted during our flight. The use of portable communication devices such as PDAs and cellular phones is now permitted. All other electronic devices must remain off and stowed so the aircraft can park and stay in the seatbelt sign is turned off. On behalf of the USOA, it's your crew, a pleasure having you on board. We do appreciate your business and we hope you have a pleasant stay here in Reno or wherever your final destination may be.